Hello everybody, thank you for watching HM Studio. In this video, we're gonna take a look at the new Sky System model of Corona 6. In Corona 6, they've implemented a new and improved Sun and Sky model, and I'm very excited to see the differences. In their promo video, they have this sunset view over an ocean, which is pretty interesting, so in this video, we're gonna try to recreate that. So let's jump in and give it a try. First, let's create a plane as our ocean's surface. I'm going to make it 10,000 by 10,000 meters. There's no need for segments, so let's get rid of them. And next, we need to create a camera. So let's go to the top view and create our camera right here. I'm gonna move it up for 2 meters. Okay, next we need to make our ocean's material. I'm gonna keep it simple. Let's create a corona material and get rid of the diffuse because we don't need that. Then increase both reflection and refraction's value up to 1. As for the displacement, I'm going to use the Phoenix ocean texture and reduce the displacement's max value by 1/2. Okay, let's assign the material to our plane and create the sun. We're gonna go to the top view and create the sun right here. We just need to add the corona sky to our environment slot and then we can start the render to see what we got so far. Alright, this is what I was talking about. Let's just move the camera's target a bit higher to get a better composition. Okay, now we just need to decrease the exposure, increase the contrast, and add some vignette effect. It looks good, but let's move the sun to the side and make it a bit bigger. In order to do that, you just need to select the sun and increase its size from here. Okay, it looks good. Let's just decrease the intensity for a little bit and add some bloom effect. And let's get rid of the glares. Alright, awesome. I'm gonna save this render so we could compare this new sky system with the old ones. Let's start with this one. Let's decrease the exposure a little bit and here's the result. Not even close, right? Okay, let's pick this one. This one is a little bit better, but still not realistic at all. So let's change it back to improve. We have this option over here, horizon blur. Well, it's in the name. This option makes the horizon a bit blurry, but I don't need that, so let's change it back to its default value. Okay. Let's experiment some other angles of the sun to see the differences in other situations. I'm telling you, this new system is absolutely amazing. There are lots of artists who are saying that using the sun and sky as your lighting method is not very practical, which I would disagree with, and they're only using HDRIs, which I have nothing against that also. But with this one, you can create some fantastic renders. And there are no more excuses. I'll probably make another video about exterior lighting with the sun and sky, so make sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss that. And I actually want to thank you guys for all of your support. Now there are 300 of us on this channel and it will grow only by your help. So please don't forget to subscribe and share the videos to support me a little bit more, and I'll be able to bring you new tutorials every week. All right, I wish you guys a great day, and I will see you next time.